Good evening, all. Welcome back to the Living Room Sessions, Volume 82. Sorry I was missing in action last night. We had a particularly difficult job at work, and I was exhausted when I got home last night. Lost about 10 pounds of water weight, I think, in sweat. So I've been rehydrating all day. Tonight's song is by John Denver. He opened his 1997 Wildlife concert with it. And that's a tremendous show, by the way. If you've never seen it, look it up on YouTube or wherever you can find it. And this is a true Western song. You know, country and Western is a term that has been used in music for decades. And the two genres kind of got lumped together, but really they are distinctly different. And this is a true Western song. Hope you enjoy. It's called Eagles and Horses.
Horses are creatures who worship the earth. They gallop on feet like a reed, constrained by the wonder of dying and birth. The horses still run, they are free. My body is merely the shell of my soul, but the flesh must be given its due. Like a pony that carries his rider back home, like an old friend who's tried and been true. I had a vision of eagles and horses high on a ridge in a race with wind, going higher and higher and faster and faster. On eagles and horses I'm flying again. Eagles inhabit the heavenly heights. They know neither limit nor bound. They're the guardian angels of darkness and light. They see all and hear every sound. My spirit will never be broken or cursed, for the soul is a free-flying thing. Like an eagle that needs neither comfort nor thought, to rise up on glorious wings. I had a vision of eagles and horses high on a ridge in a race with wind, going higher and higher and faster and faster. Eagles and horses are flying again, flying again. Like an eagle that needs neither comfort nor thought, to rise up on glorious wings. I had a vision of eagles and horses high on a ridge in a race with wind, going higher and higher and faster and faster. Eagles and horses, flying again, flying again.
listening. We'll see you tomorrow.